Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're playing some Enter the Gungeon tonight. You may recall me streaming this for about 5 weeks because this is a fucking amazing game. And it still is. It's gotten a few updates since last time. And we're still expecting a significant update. They were previewing their supply drop update back at PAX West 2016. It was awesome. Looking forward to it. But until then, we're just going to have to deal with what we got. Let's start with the pilot tonight, I guess. I've pretty much gone through every past, gotten everything. Well, not everything, but most things. Most of the cool shit. There's still some minor stuff yet to unlock, but we're just going to get right into it. Because I like this game a lot. It's a really fun game. As always, all November streaming in support of Giving a Flock. Charity indie game stream benefits going to Child's Play. See the link to the main channel in the lower left-hand side of your screen. The links to the site for the Child's Play charity organization in the lower right. Gosh, I gotta remember my fucking controls now. So the last few nights I haven't been able to catch them. Just because they've started super late relative to my own time zone or nothing was actually going on. So hopefully tonight is a little different. Haha, fucking loser. I don't know who shot that little switch, if that was me or somebody else. But it's real cool. They're doing a stream. They're doing charity streaming all November. Figured I'd support them about a bit. As much as I possibly can. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. So here we are. Okay, so I don't have the Molotov like the convict does, which is unfortunate. Makes me kind of sad. But we'll make it through somehow. Also, oh, damn it. Of course, fucker blows up the little water thing I could have used for this. Oh well. Maybe we'll find another one. Oh, fucking just walked right into him. Yeah, nice. All right. Doing real good. Real good start. I forget what my swap weapon button is. is it Y? I think it's Y. All right. I think we should be okay. Nothing else here, though. Okay, left bumper is my dodge. Very important to know. And if you're from the good old US of A and you're watching now, or if you're just anywhere in the world and been even half paying attention to international news, big presidential big presidential election is today, so I'm a little bit anxious about it. So instead of, you know, being obsessive and refreshing, you know, expected exit polls or whatever, I'm just here streaming because it's a lot more fun to do this than to fucking stress out over a bunch of garbage. So go, go, US of A. There's a definite outcome that I want to see. And I would hope that the rest of the world wants to see as well. Even if it's not a very good outcome, it's certainly better than the alternative. It's about as political as I'm going to get here, because I think, personally, politics should not be in the stream at all, honestly, because it's just too much of a minefield. So people will disagree, and unfortunately, people will not agree to disagree, and it'll get real ugly sometimes, so here's hoping. Just make that disclaimer now and be done with it, not have to worry about it at all. I'm all for spirited discourse and whatnot. But some topics, like politics and religion and shit, are just not conducive to a streaming community or anything like that. So, if you want to talk about it, that's cool. I'm okay with that. I ain't gonna kick you or ban you or whatever. But, generally it's just a lot easier to avoid that shit. Ooh, that guy's trying real hard. Whoop, careful. Okay, good, another half heart there. I could really use some more weapons though. This little starting pistol is the fucking worst. Actually, no, well, yeah, I'd say the pilot starting pistol is probably the worst out of all of them. Because the Marine, you get the Marine sidearm, which is pretty good. The convict, even though it's only 5 bullets per clip, round, magazine, whatever. Fires pretty fast. Oh, Jesus. Look out for that guy. The hunter's pistol isn't too bad. Also fires pretty quick. And then the bullet has the sword at the start, which is fucking badass as all hell. The pilot's little starting pistol is just kind of mediocre in terms of starting weapons. Unfortunately, he also doesn't have a good secondary weapon either. The hunter at least gets the crossbow, the convict at least gets a shotgun and a Molotov, and, well, the marine doesn't really get anything either for a secondary, but his primary is so beef that it doesn't really fucking matter. Oh, what's my... Okay, that's the book thing. What's my map? The hell's my map? I thought I had a map button. Did I not have a map button? B. B is my map button. All right. Good to know. Ooh, what do we got here? Gunknight Greaves 38. Is that worth anything, you think? We'll try it out. Armor on every floor. Okay, that sounds good. Oh, and it gives me an armor straight out. That's fucking baller. All right. All right. What's my zoom out now? There we go. It's got it on the fucking stick there. So we're playing this tonight. I've got pretty much the rest of November mapped out as far as what games I'm going to be playing, so... A little bit of stress, avoided there. Yeah, I'm not wasting a key on a little brown chest. Fuck that garbage. Oh, it gives me a key straight out. Awesome. If I had a fucking water barrel, I could go unlock the little secret level, but I'm not going to waste my 2 keys on that, I don't think. So let's... Yeah, I've got just the pistol to go against this guy, so who's it going to be? Oh. It's the Bullet Twins. Hello, fellas. They're trying real hard, but they ain't gonna manage it. Cause I'm too fast. Yeah, I still remember my 5 weeks with this game from before. Whoop. Oh, okay, they're starting to corner me a little bit, and I don't like it. Excuse me, pardon me. Of course, going for that, what are they called? The little perfect items for each boss? Like something rounds or whatever? Excuse me, pardon me. Gosh, it's taking a while with just the starting pistol. Oh no! Oh, and then I go and fuck it up. Wait, does that count since I didn't technically lose any health? I think it does count. That's fucking trash. I think I'm still missing the Chivo where you get five perfect boss fights in one run here. Yeah, this guy's got nothing. Oh, nice. There we go. I don't think that'll count towards it, will it? Eh? Eh? No. Damn it. Well, at least I got my armor back. Shot bow. Awesome. Okay, so that gives me a little something-something. I've got that other chest up there, which I really don't care to go back for. Let's just move on. I'd be super surprised if I made it through on this run. Honestly, it's been so long since I've seriously played this game. But we'll see what happens. Wow, I like that. I like the shot bow. Nice. Good key drop, at least. Give me a little something-something. RNG's being kind. Oh, you little bitch. Glad he at least killed himself, whatever dude is buffing that fucker. Nice. Some good use of that. Alright, one more little bad bullet. Come on. Come on, you little shit. Kaboom, eat shit, you little son of a bitch. Oh, alright, careful with that though. If you could, thank you. Fucking idiot. Alright, well, I don't need any extra health, so that's good. Good fucking sign, at least. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! Yeah, little shit's trying to do some business here. Nice, okay, good shooting. Just get right up in there. Kaboom. Oh, yeah, they're gonna try real hard here, aren't they? Nice. 2 for 1, bitch. Didn't touch me. Ah, well. Still no health lost, so that's something. Nice. Okay, good shooting. Although that shot bow doesn't really seem to be doing the damage of a normal crossbow. Like, for each shot. Or for each round there. Which is unfortunate, because that would have killed a couple of them straight out, I think. Blank if I remember to use them. More for panic usage than anything else. Ooh, what's we got here? Gas mask and a couple keys. Oh, and a thing that eats guns. Alright, well, don't really need any of that right now. And then there's the thing for the crest, which I would have lost several times over if I'd bothered to get it. What do we got here? Offering. I don't think I've ever figured out what this one is about. It looks like he's holding blanks, but I don't know, maybe I just haven't had enough blanks at one time to do that one? Whoa, bastard. Eat shit. Ah, one more. Boom. I suppose I could have just dove into him. Alright, it's a black one, I'll take it. Ooh. Ooh, I don't think I've seen this one before, actually. Let's see what we got. Oh, maybe I have. That seems like it's going to be pretty potent. Oops, wrong button. Get over here. I will say I like this game very much for the fast travel thing. Just teleporting around and shit. Saves a lot of time. I like games that don't waste my time. Yoink. That's green. All right, let's take it. Oh, nice. I'll take a hard up, no problem. Usually it's green or better. I'll use a key on green or better. Anything else, fuck it. Ooh, they're trying to get real smart with this. I don't like it. Whoop, careful. Ah, one more, huh? Yep, of course. Always one short. Oh, another blank. Good. Alright, so that leaves... So that was both chests, yeah? Alright, let's get the fuck out. Let's pull out the disintegrator and see what we can do with it. Disintegrate some fools! Ah, it's the good old beholster. Oh, oh, you little fucker. Ugh, of course, fucking takes me again. Seems to be doing pretty well against him, though. Whoa. Ah, fuck. Oh, oh shit. I'm about safe. He's not dead. Oh shit. Alright, there we go. No probs. Alright, a lot of stupid hits there, but what are you gonna do? Oh, what? He still causes me damage? That's fucking garbage. Little trash mother. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, the helix. Alright, well, that's not great, but... Pick up some extra health before we leave, and then we'll be out of this bitch. A lot of stupid hits there. I was actually playing very fast and loose. Very fast and loose, so I'm not too surprised at how trash that was. So a full mag doesn't even fucking screw him up anymore. Uh-oh. Alright, shit's getting a little... Nice, just get right up in there. Boom! I wonder if that does more damage up close. Like the normal shotgun does, I think. Maybe it doesn't. Whoa. Oh, 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 wow. All right, so contact. Oh, you little shit. There we go. Oh, are they gonna try this drive-by bullshit? Thing I don't have auto aim turned on, otherwise nailing these suckers would be kind of difficult. eat it. Trying to get better at using more of my other weapons instead of just the standard default, since it has infinite ammo. Because history has shown that I tend to die a lot before I even use half of what I got. Ah, fuck. I had an extra armor there. Interesting. Oh, that's right, because I ended with one, and then the item I bought in level 1 gives me an extra armor per level. Awesome. And another blank, which I'm not going to use until the end. If I can make it that far. Hey, you little shit, come back here. Alright, fine, just do that. That's cool too. Oh, what a bitch. Fucking nails me from downtown, even. Oh, jeez, then we got that thing over there, nice. There we go. Nice. Good use of weaponry. Looking for those boxes. All right. Oh, what do we got there? Faster bullets. Oh, fucking baller. All right. That's good. That's real good shit right there. I'm out of keys, though, so hopefully I don't run into a red or a black chest again on this level here. Oh, dear. This was a very poor choice. Good shot. Ooh. All right. All right, what you got, bitch? How much? 35? Yeah. Fuck yeah. All right. Well, I'll try to do this. Nice. Good work. How in the fuck am I supposed to get that other one over there, though? Huh. Wow, this looks a little bit... this looks a little difficult. But we're going to try to use some geometry to work this out here. Crap. Angle of incidence. We're gonna move it right about... No, I need to move it there. Okay, well, maybe more like there. Oh, nice shot. Okay, then I need to kind of nail it. A bit more there, you think? With that thing going between? Oh, booyakasha! Now how the fuck do I hit that one way in the corner? Do I kind of do that? Oh, okay. Alright, 1, 2, 3. This should do it, maybe? Like, maybe right there? Maybe right there? Try to straighten this out a little bit. Like that? Alright, right there seems about good. Let's go. Oh, damn! What do I get? Oh, a free red chest. Nice. Thanks, bro. What is that? Sweet. Alright, that was pretty good. That's some pretty good use of geometry right there. Probably the only practical use of it after school anyways. Alright. That's some good shit. Oh, these faster bullets are baller too. that shit's coming after me. Yeah, there it is, you little bitch. Yeah, fuck off. Yeah, I'll walk my way over there anyways. Alright, that was some pretty good shooting. I'm still pretty proud of that. Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, ooh, that does some pretty good damage. Ow! Damn it. That is a pretty strong weapon. I'm gonna hang on to that one. Just in case. Ooh, alright, he's trying. Blue, not worth it. Good, sack of shit. And then the shop would require a key, which I don't have anyways. Alright, let's pull out the biggest guns I've got. Which happens to be this one, I think. Alright, who are we facing? What's this one? Cannon Balrog, I think, right? Huh. Oh, he's trying. Ooh, hit one of those. Careful now. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Whoop! Alright. Damn, that's a damn fine weapon. Make sure I land most of these shots, though. Beautiful. So I think, does he shoot every time he hits a wall? Is that what the pattern is? Bastard. Whoa, careful. Alright, easy now. Just take your time, no rush. You little bitch. Yeah, I see where you are, you little shit. Whoa! 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 Little bugger. Oh dear. Whoa. Close. Shit. Alright, I need something a little bit better than this. Fire up the good old disintegrator. Ah, damn it, and then I fucking get nailed right there. You little shit. Oh, and that would have been it, pretty much. Fuck. Whoa! Bastard. Whoa! Oh, you little bitch. Oh. Yeah, fuck off, Ken Balrog. Can't believe I did a stupid hit there. It's so trash. Alright, what do we got there? Got knight armor. So now do I get two things of armor every floor? Since I've got the two pieces of armor? That would be fucking rad. Let's see what we got. See what we got. Awesome. That'll help a lot. Oh shit. Oh dear. Oh, you little bitch. All right, I'm getting a little cornered here. You little fucker. There. Nice, okay. Nice full health just in case I need it. Whoa! Shit, I still fucking missed those spikes. Oh wow, alright, they're trying really hard now. True bullet hell. Well, not yet, that's for later. Oh my goodness. Alright, this guy needs to fucking die, please. Oh, you little shit. Oh my goodness, these guys are the worst. There we go. Wow. Fucking crowded. Well, there goes all the armor. Ah, shit. Alright, time to pull out some bigger weapons here. Whoa! Beautiful. Oh wait, that's right. That guy doesn't die normally, does he? He's already fucking dead, honestly. There we go. Damn it. Wasted a bit of ammo on him, too. Oh well. Oh, that's right. I've got the fucking lockpick. I should have been using that. Damn it. I'm just such an idiot. What is it? Right trigger? Did not work. Alright. Fuck. Well. Oh well, it was just a blue chest. Blue chests suck nuts. Suck these nuts. Oh! Damn, I was hoping to push it over there. Oh, you little shit. Yeah, fucking fall, idiot. Ooh, now I've got six. Six blanks that I should be using. Oh, fuck off, whoever's summoning that shit. You, it's you little bitch. Oh, doctor, all right. There's too much going on now. All right, it's just, oh, fuck you, laser skeleton. You dick. Oh, god damn it. All right, it's fine. I just gotta not be an idiot here. Whoa. What did I just say? Damn it. Okay, so that guy doesn't hit other guys either. Come on, get close there. Whoop. Oh shit. No, I don't want that. Ugh. There we go. Oh, you little bitch. Come here. Reload. Boom. Oh, did he? Oh, he fucking disappeared like a little bitch. There we go. Nicely done. Actually, let's refill that. So where's that full health? I need me some health. I am sucking it up big time now. Oh, gosh. Don't even talk about the election right now. I came here to get away from that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Whoa, shit. All the audio being a lot softer than before, is it? All right, hold on a second. Let me dial that up a bit then, if it's getting a little soft. I don't think I changed anything. Oh, yes, I surely did. What the fuck was that all about? There. How's that? That seems like it's a little better, yeah? Sorry if I'm blowing out your eardrums now. For some reason that was turned down real bad. Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you for letting me know. Sorry. Try to keep that consistent. I don't know why I had it dialed down so much there. I was probably futzing with it for something else, and I forgot to turn it back. don't think it was like that last time, was it? That'd really kind of suck. It means I need to rebalance the audio on the recordings. Oh, fuck you. No. Don't you. Oh, you pulled that bullshit. Yeah, what you got, you little fucker? Come on. Oh, you little coward. Oh, you little shit. Come on. Oh, you fucking hit me with one of them. Eat it. Yeah, there we go. Whoop. Whoop. Fucking hell. Whoop. Oh, you little shits. Oh, they're gonna really try, aren't they? My superior dodging skills outpace you all. Oh, ow. As if to prove myself wrong. Alright, good. Well, I'm glad it wasn't an issue last time. I'll just have to rebalance the first half or so of tonight then. No probs. Easy enough done. Oh shit, I am down to half a heart. That's no good. That's no bueno. Alright, so we got half a back at least. Whoop. Oh, that guy's pounding on it pretty good. All right, shoppy shop, I got the money. What you got for me? Airstrike. How much? Hell yeah, gimme. So that'll give me three armor every floor. I think there's only one piece of armor left then, huh? Aw, oh, fuck. Ah, that was a waste of a key. Fucker. So three armor every floor, should I survive? Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. Whoa, oh, he tried real hard there. Whoa, oh, they are trying. Whoop, look out for that one. Boom, eat shit. No, since we delved into the dungeon, that's for damn sure. I can't wait for the new content update to come out. That's what I can't wait for. It's gonna be real pro as fuck. Played a little bit of it at PAX. It was really fun. Whole bunch of new shit. All free. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful shit. Ah, you little bitch. That's not great. Whoop. Ooh, I need ammo here. Maybe I should have filled up my little disintegrator. Maybe it's fine. Okay. Yeah, I've got pretty much the rest of the month worked out for games and such, so. Gonna be a busy time. Gonna be a busy, fun time. Except I think I've only got like 3 or 4 days where I gotta find something yet. But have no fear. It will be full. Gonna stick to my all of November promise. Except for a few days around Thanksgiving. Whoa, careful. What a bitch. He starts doing his little thing right away. Alright. You need to go to PAX before you die. It's definitely a fun time, man. Certainly make arrangements to do it at least once. Definitely an experience. Fucking amazing experience. My recommendation would be not to spend too much time looking at the AAA shit, though. There's just way too much other stuff. Oh, you little bitch! Fucking catches all of them. Fucker. Yeah. What you got? Yeah, fuck you. Alright. Okay, looks like we're gonna have one chest here. We're gonna try it. We're gonna have to try the lockpick thing. Yeah, it worked! Yeah, the shock rifle. The giant ass AA battery. I love it. Okay, so what have I got? 3.5? Heart and a half plus 6 little thingy dings. 6 blanks? This isn't the. Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh, right off the bat, he tags me. What a little shithead. Oh, boy. This could be real bad. This could be real bad. Oh, dear. Oh, come on! Boo! Oh, that's trash. Pretty, not bad for a first run after a while, though. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, well, the pilot kind of sucks anyways, so whatever. Whatever, don't matter. I don't think I can buy anything for 9. Less? No, 25, holy shit, yeah. Hmm. Ah, that's good shit. Oh, alright, don't shoot the water now. Just in case I need it, just in case I want to go for the secret. Ah, brown ass motherfucker. Stupid chest. Torch it up. Damn, I should have saved it for here, honestly. Oh well. Her gun is fast enough that it doesn't really matter. Especially for all these weak-ass mofos. Ooh, there's another. Oh, nice! Fucking split the difference. Ah, oh, they blew up the little thingy-ding. That wasn't in this room, was it? Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, well, there's another one a couple of rooms away, so I can douse that if I need to, if I feel like it. But honestly, I don't think there's really any new content in the secret areas right now, so we'll probably say fuck it and move on. Oh, stay there. Oh yeah, I think I tagged him at least once there. Yeah. Feels bad to play anything but Marine. Yeah, his fucking starting pistol is the shit, yo. No arguments there. It just feels kind of like easy mode, though. Playing him all the time. Plus, he's got a starting armor. His little use item isn't that great. It's just ammo, right? But one-time use ammo. But, I mean, it's something. Couldn't make him too OP, I guess. Huh, interesting. There's a little chain for something just hanging out there. I don't know. I try to mix it up. Makes things a little interesting. The convict pistol isn't bad. Even though it only has like... Oh, Jesus! It's a fucking mimic! Oh, man. Good thing I didn't get any closer. You little shit. Alright, we're gonna torch this mofo. Ow. Did you give me something? You did. Yeah. Oh, I bet it's the, not Vulcan Raven, but... Shit, what's their clever name for Vulcan Raven? Something Pigeon or whatever? Heavy machine gun pigeon or something like that? 25, let's skip that shit for now. Oh, well, there's the water thing. Gatling Gull, thank you, yeah. That's what it is. It's trying to think of clever bird gun puns. It wasn't coming to me. Yeah, alright. Alright, I just gotta get him close to here now. Oh, did that hit him? I don't think it hit him. Well, the thing isn't active yet either, is it? God damn it, of course he moves right as I throw it. Little shit. Well, I tagged him somehow, so alright. Burn, you fucker. Uh-oh. Yo, you little shit! Alright. Stay out of range! No! Fuck you. Oh, a master round. That's what it was. I was trying to think of what those fucking things were called again. Alright, a couple more. Nice! There we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Armor, health. Armor, or health actually, and a shot grub. Not the greatest, but we'll take it. We'll take it. It's good. Good play. Good play. I like this game also because it allows me to drink in between rounds. Gives me just enough time to pick it up, take a swig, and then put it away. Whoa, whoa, they are trying. They're trying. That's right. Skills to pay the bills. Well, not really. Other skills pay the bills. Oh yeah, alright, there we go. Perfect. Perfect! Whoa, nice. Almost got me. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be killing some specific enemy too for one of the side quests. I forget which one that was. Check that next time we restart here. Whoop! Ah, ball sack. There we go. Oh, you little shit. That's right. Lost armor, still full health. It's all good in the hood. They trying. They trying, they failing, but they trying. Props for that. Ugh, brown again. garbage tier 1 chests. Ooh, come on, gun gods.
Oh.
Ooh, what? An owl? 144. Ooh, one short. Ooh, we might buy that. We might buy that. We'll be back. We'll be back, bro. Don't you worry. We gonna get that shit. I don't think I've ever used that before, so. We gonna see what it does. Bingo. Alright. Alright, you little bitch. What you got? What's the owl all about? Hoots and more. Alright. Hey, look. I got a hooter. Alright, let's see what we got. What does that do for me? Occasionally blanks enemy bullets. Awesome. Fuck yeah. So if bullets hit him, he does a blank, maybe? That would be super rad. Good to have you along, owl friend. Damn. I don't have enough for anything. Don't let me down. I spent 144 big ass shells on you. Whoa. Nah. Where were you that time, owl friend? Oh, I see. Alright, so it's kind of like a little shieldy shield type thing. So I can't rely on him to protect me. He's just kind of a little backup. Whoa! Try that shit again, you little bitches. Huh, alright. Alright, so is every time he gets hit, or if it's they're just around him? I'm not sure. I think I need to reload anything, because I haven't been using anything, have I? Fuck. Alright. Well, that's okay. Well, oh, come on, how did that hit me? Shit. I don't know if that was worth using the Molotov for. I probably should have saved that. Ooh. Aw. Well, that's something. It's something. Alright, so it's not based on hits. I'm not sure what it's based on. If it's just proximity to bullets or what. Whoa. You little bitch. Does he shoot bullets too? That would be so baller. Nice. Okay, so I think maybe it's just proximity to bullets, huh? Eh? Eh? Yeah. Eh? Eh? Aw. Alright, we're gonna have to figure that out somehow. Preferably without risking my own fucking neck for that. Alright, let's pull out the best weapon we got, which may or may not be this one. Oh, it's the holster again. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Ah, you little shit. Alright, so no master round this time, unfortunately. Whoa! Oh, wow. What a dodge. Whoa! Oh, what you doing? What you planning, little bitch? Yeah, do your little I-beam. It's fine, you're just gonna get smacked up anyways. Nice. Wow, owl friend coming through. Coming through in the clutch. Okay. There we go, no probs. It'd be my new place in Canada. It's fairly spacey. You want to chill here for about 4 years. Hey now, there's still hope. There's still hope. But no, no matter what the results of the election, I would not move away from here. Cause I'm not a pussy bitch that runs at the first sign of trouble. What's this one? Angler. Oh, this is the rectangle thing. That's right. Yeah, a lot of people talk big about, oh, if such and such doesn't win, I'm moving to Canada or some garbage like that. It's just like, yeah, right, bitch. No, you're not. Why is this dude dying? I want him to die. Oh, well. It's fine. Well, no matter. What about the second sign of trouble? Well, we're well behind numbers, I think. I've lost count. But no, see, that's... Alright. I'm gonna get a bit real right now since we're on the subject. As a part of the most privileged class, that being white, straight, young male, the results of the election will probably not affect me all that much. Now, that's not to say that I would not prefer one to win over the other, which I certainly would. But, you know, personally, I'm not going to be in any danger. I'm not going to be whatever. And that's just something... That's because of my privileges. Because of who I am, when I was born, what I was born as, etc., etc., etc. So it's not going to be, like, super negative for me, but... It's really going to be shitty for the country if Trump gets elected. It really will be. And I feel so bad if that's going to happen. It damn well better not, but, you know, I'm probably in one of the better positions to do something about it if that does happen. Real talk over. Real talk over. We're in the gungeon. We don't got time for real talk. Oh, fuck. Ah, you Mega Man-ass, bastard-ass enemies. Come on. Come on, you little shit. Oh, you little bastard. This little shit needs to die, please. Thank you. Let's see what this rectangular does. Nice. That's right, I forgot about that. Let's be honest here. I mean, after playing so much Assault Android Cactus, a lot of this bullet hell type stuff is like, well, it seems a little slow, or easier to see, rather. Ah, blue, fuck blue. Oh, good, sex shit. Wanted one of those. Whoop! Alright, all friends got my back after the fact. Ah, you bitch. Oh! Fucker, take me on the way back. Alright, still haven't figured out if all friend is firing bullets or not. I'm pretty sure he's not. Whoa! Well, he's certainly absorbing bullets for me, though, so that's pretty pro. Alright, 180 some. Okay, it was the. There we go. Do something about it, is it? You little shits. Doing that? Ah, nope. Fuck. Didn't doubt our old friend would shoot bullets, pellets, most likely. Ah, I get it, owl pellets. Oh man, that's good shit. I should be using my other weapons. Yeah, you're right. Ah, damn it. What's up with these fucking low ass tier chests? Good. Sacks of shit. That's what I need. Fucking RNG, come on, man. Thought you and me were bros. Right, what do I got? Yeah, the sawed off is probably the lowest. Oh, you fucking. There. Do some damage, please. Do some business. There. That should do it. Oh, yeah, nice. Let's just walk into that. That's a good idea. Oh, fuck. This is gonna end really quickly. Which is. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Wait! Whoa! Oh my goodness. This is real bad. There we go. Oh! Oh! What you got? What you bitches got? Huh? Huh? Yeah, nothing. That's what I thought. Are they gonna make me use a fucking key for that? Yes. Suck my nuts on that one. Man, balls. Oh, goo. Alright. Gosh dang it. You cowards, get over here! Alright, I need something with a little, this little bit of distance here. Ah, shit. Ah! Damn it! You know what? That's fine. It's alright. It's okay. Killed by a deadly trap, my asshole. Alright, what am I supposed to be hunting here? Let's go for the hunter. Oh, I forgot that was the robot, too. Jesus. Alright, what am I supposed to be hunting, guys? Bullet sharks. Okay. Alright. That's fine. And I'm not even getting to the really cool shit. Like zone 5 and 6. I'd be disappointed if I don't make one full run tonight. Would be unfortunate. Alright, well, the Hunter's starting pistol is kinda mid-tier. I'd say even slightly below the Convict's. But at least she's got the crossbow secondary, which is super baller. Game. Have you made it through once at all? At least? So I don't want this to be spoilers for you. I mean, if you watch my previous playthroughs of it, I guess it would already be spoiled, but certainly worth a go. A lot of fun. It's a little repetitive, of course. Well, games like this always kind of do, but start to recognize the level gen patterns and all that. Oh yeah, yeah. Get right up in there, you stupid idiots. Whoa, Jesus. All right. Ooh, free chest. What is that? Aw, is that just a map for... Oopsie. Map for this area? Well, at least it tells me a little something. What is... It tells me where the secrets are. Yes, that's baller. I love it. Bantu triggered me today and pushed an NVIDIA driver on it. Broke your hooks. Yeah, that's why I don't really like Ubuntu anymore. All right, what do we got here? Oh, good. A severed demon head. My favorite. Oops. Yeah, certainly. I mean, I always encourage people to try the games themselves. I mean, if it's your thing to watch it before and to make sure you're getting into something cool, that's cool too. I like that. Oh man, and if people like secrets, you're really gonna like, let's see, what is today, Tuesday? Really gonna like Thursday's game. Thursday's game is really good for secrets. Okay, so I gotta figure out which wall that secret is behind. You bought the game after you watched me play. Awesome. I love helping out the indie folk. And if my playing gets them a sale, that's pretty fucking cool. Sure, they appreciate the business, of course. Alright, so it's either this wall here, which is probably not the case. But we'll check it anyways. Not that wall. Okay. Probably this one then. No? Oh, wait, do I have to... Oh, what the hell? Oh, maybe it's the other one. Maybe it's from the boss one. Damn it. Oh, they reveal black. Yeah, you're right. They do reveal walls, don't they? But they don't let you break them. That's right. Yeah. I remember. Okay. Well, all right. So it's in the boss. It's like in the boss elevator chamber thing. This one over here is pretty fucking simple. Right. Maybe. Does it not even reveal it? What the hell? What the shit? Shouldn't that have gotten revealed? Because I thought you needed to use a blank to fucking open the thing up, right? Or am I wrong about that too? Well, what the fuck? That's the secret, isn't it? Where the fuck is the thing for it? What the hell? Alright, now I'm kind of confused. Now I'm really confused. So I figured that would have done it, but... Well, whatever. It's a secret on level 1. It can't be that valuable. Yeah, the fireplace is... Oh, yeah, you're right. There you go, you're right. That's right, because the fireplace probably opens that wall. That's... I don't like that. It shouldn't reveal that secret, honestly. The map. Because then it makes me waste a blank like I just did like an idiot. Alright, well that's fine. I'm not going to do the fireplace thing anyways. Kind of a waste. A waste of two keys. And it doesn't get me anything special, really. Damn it. Oh well, it's not like I use my blanks anyways. So wasting one on trying to reveal a secret that really isn't a secret. That's okay, I guess. Alright, what do we got? Hell yeah, scope. I was gonna fire off a bunch of rounds in the shop. Good thing I didn't. Good thing I didn't. Man, that's what happens when I don't play games for a while. Get really fucking rusty at shit. Oh, hey, dog dug something up for me, finally. Yeah, that's not worth it. Fuck you. Not wasting a key on that garbage. Dodge that, you little shithead. Fucking easiest master round ever, and I go and fuck it up. Well, that's pretty par for the course. Bullet should do it. There we go. Fuck you. Ugh, that was dumb. That was really dumb. Ooh, two keys though. And a blue Guan stone. What the fuck does that one do again? Slows time upon receiving damage. Alright. That's cool. Fuck you. I kind of feel bad about doing that. But that's okay. Alright, so here's where the secret should be, right? Ah, look at that. Alright. Play on controller. Yes, I do play on controller. Whenever I possibly can, I will be using a controller. So I like it so much. Feels really nice. Real nice. Also makes it a bit harder to aim because I don't get an aiming reticle. And I also have auto-aim turned all the way off. Because I don't like the computer taking control away from me. That's trash. Oh, this is a bad situation. But I'm gonna make it through somehow. And then there were none. Awesome. Ah, oh, and that map doesn't carry over. That's kinda trash. Maybe there's actually a map item or something. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, thinking you're smart, you little bitch, huh? Oh, no, hit that. Yeah, suck shit. Oh, that's feeling real good. That's feeling real nice. Whoop! Careful. Ooh, free chest. A log! Nice. Good old ninjutsu. Good old log no ninjutsu or whatever. Whatever the fuck. I don't know, I don't watch the Naruto's. Yeah, let's use some of this. Ah, fuck me. Nice, good shoot. Firing Squad would have been a good boss name. Well, who knows? Maybe that's one of the new bosses in the update, huh? But I'll never tell. Actually, I don't think it is. Spoiler alert, but that would be a good name. You are correct. Oh, they're gonna... Oh, that's right. They don't get hit by, like, fucking environmental shit, do they? That's stupid. One of the weirder design choices. Oh, fuck. Oh, bad time to scratch my ass. Damn it. The Bunny Lord is new DLC boss. That would be pretty cool too. Although he'd probably be more along the lines of an NPC or a helper or something than a boss, I would think. Ah, it's a blue chest. Fuck off with that garbage. Yay, sack of shit. Alright, bro, what you got for me? Aw, oh, it's garbage. Oh, you little shit, stop jumping around, coward. Ooh, free key. That's true, he did like his milkshakes, didn't he? Whoa! Oh, nice! Let's just dive right down there. Seems like a good as idea as any. Oh, what the hell? Nice. All right. That's good. That's good. I'm losing a full heart to my own stupidity. Oh, nice. All right, there's a heart and a half. Woo! Oh, that's right, the little orbiting stone thing absorbs bullets too. Forgot about that. It's so small, though. Can't really use it to very great effect on purpose. Hey, does that count as a bullet shark, or do I need to hunt the big-ass ones? Eh, I just will have to check the count. So that's one, so I should be at 28 now, I think. I may or may not have been a drunk at a bar a couple times. May or may not have. Will not confirm or deny. Yeah, eat shit, son of a bitch. Alright, so that should be 27. Whoop! Aw, oh, come on, really? Man, I'm gonna end up killing myself, aren't I? Whoa, look out! Look out! So I've successfully landed in three pits and spiked myself once. That's two full hearts. Ooh! Yeah, fuck yeah, my aim is true, you little shit. Alright, what we got? What we got? Alright, so I'm 3 of 4 on the knight. All right. Good old geometry, don't let me down. Boom, boom. I can't wiggle that through there, can I? All right, how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this? What's the strat? Huh. What is the strat on this one? This is, maybe I can... We're gonna try this. Ah! Oh, Oh, bullshit! Damn it! That was close. That was a good idea. Good idea, bad execution. Only a green one, you cheap-ass motherfucker. Is that proton beam? Ah, that one's not so great. Damn it. Damn, shit, damn. Oh, when the fuck did that half heart come from? And when did I lose another half heart? Wait, what the? Nah. Losing track of my own life here. My favorite thing, taking your quotes and giving them a fitting quarters. What? Explain, please. What does that mean? Fitting quarters. What exactly? What is that? Alright, these guys are getting a little close and I don't like it. Fuck off, please. Whoop! Oh, as in like, as in, like, attributing them to somebody that would actually make sense saying that? Okay, I think I get it. Fucking piece of shit low-tier chests. Come on, man. Give me something. Give me something to work with. Ugh. Now, this is turning out to be pretty trash. Alright, what's my best weapon? My best weapon is all gone. What's my second best weapon? Probably this one. Oh, good, it's the ammo conda. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Whoop. Yeah, attack it, you little bitch. Ah, you. Whoop. Nope. Ah! Come on, I want that master round, you little bitch. This isn't looking. Oh, this isn't looking great. Still got three blanks I can use, though. Yeah, nothing doing, though. There we go. Took most of the ammo on that gun, but fuck yeah, we did it. We done did it. Big iron isn't that great either. Okay, well, pretty solid. Pretty solid fight. Alright, good shit. Can't believe I threw away that first boss fight, though. That's really disappointing. Oh, whoa! Good moves. Shit. Man, why can't I ever do those moves on purpose? Whoop, careful. Alright, where's the trigger for that? There it is. Please to trigger. Yeah, kaboom boom. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, damn. Oh, bitch. Oh, what the hell? Time didn't slow down when I got hit. I thought that was the whole point of the blue fucker orbiting around me. Son of a... There's one. Now you need to go the fuck away, please. Thank you. That was unfortunate. Nice. Let's just get right up in there. It's good thinking. Alright, maybe we'll save that for the boss if we get that far. Ah! No, I need some health. Give me some health, please. RNG, please. Whoa! What you thinking? What you thinking? There, no props. Oh wow, he ate it. He ate it pretty good. Beautiful. Well, lots of keys and no high tier chests to use them on. Of course. Oh yeah, stay right there, fucking idiots. Wait, can I shoot my own thing here? I cannot. Okay, good. Oh, did he find something? What did he find? I think it was just money. All right, well, that's good enough, I guess. Oh, yeah, stay right there, stay right there. Boom. Beautiful. All right, what you got for me, bro? I've already got that. Why would they sell me another decoy? That's weird. Ooh, all right. And 35, 28. Yeah, I should have enough. Perfect. Perfect. All right, little survivability, assuming I'm not an idiot. Which is a pretty big assumption to make, honestly. I mean, let's be honest with ourselves. Who are we trying to kid here? The Street Fighter perfect is on point. What? The perfect? Perfect! I like it. I like it real a lot. I like it a lot. Kind of those silly one-off voice stabs are pretty good. Ah, shit. Whoop. Whoopsie! I like that one too from Mortal Kombat. That one's really fun. Whoop! No, no, no. Fucking blue ass. Alright, I've got plenty of fucking keys. Oh, good, and I get the fucking worst one. Well, it's not the worst one, but it's not great either. Stupid RNG. Never done nothing for nobody. Fucking driving me to drink is what it is. What it's doing. Trust you on this one. Ooh, what's that? Double taps? I like double taps. What does that do? Fires additional projectiles. Alright. Alright. I like that. I like the way that sounds. Ooh, what do we got? RC rocket. Oh, I can't afford any of this anyways. Fuck. Alright, well, let's see what we got. What's level 3 boss? What's the best weapon I got? Let's go with this one, I guess. Oh, is it the tank? I fucking hate the tank. Fuck you, tank. Wow, that's, whoa, Jesus. Alright, fuck you. Whoa! Fuck off with that garbage. Alright, tank's not really that great. I don't think this really does anything, does it? Whoop! Although, I think it does hit from anywhere. Yeah, but it's shitty. Ech. Yeah. Alright, I'm quickly losing my cover here. Don't forget the 5 or so blanks that I've got. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, way to go on that one. God, why do I have such shit-ass weapons? Whoop. Oh, empty. Great. Oh, that's not great. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Fuck. That little love tap before really fucked me over. Alright, what do we got? It's a boomerang. Not the greatest. God, my weapons are so shitty. Alright, well, at least we're to level 4. Chamber 4, whatever. Oh dear. Oh, come on. 5 of them, really? Jesus. Well, on point. 5 for 5. Ooh. Let's get the demon head full up first. Ah, fucking zombies. Zambambos. So bad. Whoa, whoa, eight, whoa, whoa, eight, whoa, 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 eight, whoa, eight. Oh, jeez. All right. What cocksuckers are defending this shit? Yeah, eat shit, little asshole. I mean, that's kind of the opposite job of an asshole is to eat shit, but it's mostly to dispense shit, generally speaking. Whoop. Whoa, good dodges, good dodgings. Pokemon Sumo. Now that would be something. That would be something a bit more interesting, I think. Break out of their, what, 20 years? More than that? They're 20 years of the same gameplay. I think they must be rivaling COD by this point, right? Even though they came before COD by like a good amount of time, right? Oh, that's right. I got another armor thing because of the gauntlets or whatever, right? Snorlax is the immediate winner. Yeah, you're probably right about that. No contest, really. Ooh, key. Nice. Thanks, bro. Good dog. Ruff. I mean, you gotta give them props for like the Pokemon games and shit, right? They managed to come up with some new stuff. People buy into it. Making butt tons of money, hand over fist. No question, right? So they must be doing something right. Me, I never really got into it. It just kind of seemed a little dull. But whatever, to each their own. To each their own. Oh, there are my shadow bullets. I was wondering where the fuck those were coming from. They don't seem to happen every time, do they? That's unfortunate. Well, the one thing I haven't seen a second time is the Gun God statue. Really like that when I came across it that one time. That was really fucking awesome. And of course, I had enough cash to hit it like 3 or 4 times, right? So starting pistol immediately became the destroyer of worlds. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me, you little fucker. I think, was I using the marine at the time? Because that would have made a starting pistol just fucking unbeatable. Ow, you bastard. Oop. Whoop. Come on, I'm missing like one of those. Like really good secrets, or really good surprise weapons, or something. Something to turn this into a fucking slaughter in my favor. Whoa! Yeah, that's not gonna do it. Jeez, nice work. No. Yeah, all right. Oh, there that fucker is. Come on, man. Yeah, come get some. Bitch. I've yet to see any, like, really super high tier chest either. I've gotten one black this entire night. One red, handful like 2 or 3 greens, a handful of blues, and then all fucking low tier whatever. Garbage ass bullshit. They haven't even had the opportunity to get some real neat shit. Whoa, what you trying there, you little fuck? Oh, yep. Yeah, you thought you had me, didn't you? Didn't you, you little fuck? Oh, son of a bitch, man. He doesn't know when to fucking quit, does he? Whatcha? 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 Fucking asshole Grim Reaper, get the hell out of here. Giving Snorlax a special move called the Pulverizing Pancake, oh man. Sounds dangerous and delicious. Whoop. Come on, chests. Alright, what do we got? Ah, oh, it's the fucking... This is probably worse than the fucking whatever it is, the camera. Ugh, Gosh, dang it. Can you kill the past of the character with which you already won? Yeah, I think so. Oh, wait. Actually, no. I take that back. Well, actually, I'm not so sure. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, well, I do have a lot of keys. I may as well buy one of these, right? Let's get that one. Controlled demolition. What does that do for me? You can go kill the past again, right? Or you can go to the super secret sixth zone. Well, no, it's not really super secret, I guess. Improves the contents of broken chests. Well, based on how shitty these chests are, that's probably a good investment. But yeah, there's a secret sixth zone after the normal main parts here. Oh, come on. Fucking dove into the wall and went nowhere. Whoa! Almost did it again. Good work, idiot. Alright, what you got? You got some health for me? Alright, you got some health. Ammo, armor would actually be a good idea. What's this? Aw, oh, I can't even afford it anyways. Fuck it. See, look at this trash. Not wasting a key on that. Oh, gave me a bomb. Alright. Probably better than the boomerang. Ooh, nice. Shadow bullets doing the business. Alright, what's the best weapon I got? Hopefully it's not the kill pillars. That would be really shitty. I don't like them. Their pattern sucks. It is the wall. Alright, this one's not the best either. You're dealing with all this bullshit. It's a lot to look at. You got that. Kind of got to keep an eye on yourself a little bit, I guess. Watch where you are, watch where you're headed. Like that? Oh, come on! Really? Oh, that's some fucking trash right there. Little shit-ass wall. I had the good strats going, too. Ugh. Had the good strats, and if I hadn't done fucked it up, would have been okay right there. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it all the heck. Fucking ruined. Ooh, what's that? Eh? Speed up. Awesome. Always use some speed. Oh, I should have used my bomb. Oh well. Have you seen anything about the Alolan forms of Gen 1? I've seen a couple of them. To me, the ones I've seen, it seems like they do, like, kind of a bland color palette on them, so it's like, eh, they don't look the greatest to me. Gosh dang, oh, sorry. Young ears in the chat, of course. I apologize, I'll have to tone it down to fuck goddamn this shit. How's that? Is that better? Whoop! Oh, eat that! Wow, no chance. Fucking no chance. Oh, this is level 5, isn't it? That's awesome. Oh, no! Ah! Oh, that's right, I got the speed up so I can run my asshole all through here. Whoop! Whoop! Yeah, stay there. Oh, they don't even get hit by that? What kind of fucking trash is that? Ah, garbage. Wish to file a bug report for unfair bullshit. Oh, what? That fucking wiggled its way around the corner. Stupid undulating bullet bullshit. Oh, this bastard. Oh, yeah, good. Get over here. Fuck you. Oh, good. Hammers. Awesome. hammer time. Yeah, keep doing that one, you little shit. Oh, no, he's doing that. Oh, he's doing that. That's not good. Fuck you. Yep. Oh, good moves. Speed's doing it. Oh, what? He caught me on the run there. Holy shit. There we go. Whatcha? Oh, what? What did it hit me? Aw, you biatch. Biatches. Whoop. No. There, fucking eat it, please. Oh, the shop. That's right. What's this? A science cannon? Oh, I can't afford any of this. Are you serious? 48? Come on, lady. I'm trying to save the world, I guess? Space-time? Can't you give me a discount? All right, fine. Give me that, I guess, but 48. All right, I'll be back. I'll be back. Fucking... See, that's what I never understand about these types of situations, right? You're supposed to be this big-ass hero saving the world or the realm or your town or something, and everybody's charging you for shit. What kind of garbage is that? Oh, what's this? Oh, no, I don't want that. That makes bad luck. Oh, nice! Yes! That'll fucking help my chances. Oh, fuck me. Oh, okay. All right. Oh my goodness. Yeah, die please. Thank you. Whoop. Uh-oh. He's gonna corner me before too long. Uh-oh. Oh, this is bad. What was I thinking? Excuse me, pardon me. I'm out, bitch. Die please. Thank you. Alright. Not the characters in the country were all there for selfish reasons. Yeah, well, I don't know about the hunter. Oh, fuck. I am so boned here. Time to use some weapons. I don't know about the hunter. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Go away. Oh, what the hell? Why was I on fire still? Ah! Oh, because I walked across the lava line. Oh, I'm an idiot. Damn it. Serves me right for not paying attention. All right. We got time for one more. Let's do one more. Let's do the bullet. I like the sword. Sword is actually pretty good. In a game full of guns, it's kind of ironic that the sword is pretty fucking good shit. I've got 21 things to blow. Let's see what we can get. 25. 20, okay, can afford that one. 25, 30, oh, real gun would be super awesome. 100, 25, well, looks like I can only afford this one. Yoink. Oh god, that's so baller. The fucking sword, man, look at that. Fucking one swipe, eat a shit. Boosh, boosh. No chance. They're dead. Fucking dead, son. Plus it gets rid of bullets and shit. Oh man, super good. Way OP if you ask me. Plus it's got the whole Link supercharged sword beam thing. Man, so good. There's some neat shit coming for the bullet in the content update too. I don't want to spoil it. It's gonna be real cool. Real cool-like. Oh, how the fuck did he hit me, you little cock? Sword hit can open secret rooms. Maybe? I don't know. Whoa. It could definitely do the business, though. That I will say. Dude, look at that shit. Look at that shit. That's so OP. I love it. Finally, a little fucking payback. You little bitch. Then you lose full health, and then you lose a lot of the power of it, unfortunately. Oh, that's right. No contact damage either. Forgot about that part. Whoop! Oh, nice. Eat shit. Oh, I don't take any contact damage when I roll into him. What the fuck is this? Oh, now I gotta be really on point, though. Metronome rocks ass. I love it. I need my fucking, I need my full health back, though, please. Nice. That'll do. That'll do some business. Need my full health, though. I need half heart, please. RNG. Good drops. Whoa! Nice. Alright. Oh wait, I can't swap weapons with this though, can I? Because then the metronome resets. Fuck. Well. Oh well. I like the sword anyways, doesn't matter. Maybe the shopkeeper dude has some shit? Maybe he's got a half a heart for sale? The metronome works whereby your weapon gets more powerful or faster for each consecutive kill you make with it. Ah, perfect. Wait, what's this? Ruby bracelet for 35. Fuck. Alright, now I'm tempted. What does this do? Drone guns explode. Fuck! That is not what I wanted. Ah, well. But the metronome resets every time you switch weapons, so... You got to be careful. And you got to be good to make it work. Make it do the damage. Do the job. Do the work. And I don't know if it resets when you get hit as well. I don't know. Don't remember that much. Please, high tier chest. Green. Green, 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 green. Ah, fuck blue. Now I could toss this to the sewer monster dealio and get three monies out of it. Woo! Or I could just go fight the boss. Let's just go fight the boss. Oh, it's the Gatling go. Ow. Oh, yep, see? Okay, so it does reset when you get hit. Damn it. I don't have any other weapons. That's shitty. This is a really bad weapon to have for this guy. This will be very embarrassing. Yep. Ouch. Okay, we're gonna do that again, because that's trash. Because that is fucking trash. Damn it, the metronome too. Fuck. Oh well. Alright, last run for Sirius. Table. That's my job, bitch. Ooh, free chest. Ooh, Oh, and the sling. Not bad. Not bad. Good shit right there. Oh, you little bitch. But at least I still got full health. Actually do what I wanted to do? Sort of. Whoa! Oh, fucker, take me somehow. God damn it. Alright, well, now that I have a distance weapon as well, should help a little bit. Do you have a half heart for me? You do! Yoink! Oh, that counts as a fire? Come on. Bullshit, asshole. Stupid shopkeeper, what the fuck does he know? It's just a magical sword that shoots weird energy beam things. Ooh, free chest again. Oh, good old shoddy. Heh, cocked and locked. I know how that feels. Shooter. wrong P. But it makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Oh, jeez. Look out. Boom, 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 boom. Fuck that. Whoa, it's a mimic. Oh, fuck you. I just fucking topped off, you little shit. You little bastard. You stay in your corner, you shit. Oh, bitch. Oh, cool. Does that do something for me if I hold it up? Is that like a block or something? Did I just discover something I had no clue about until just now? Ooh. It should be a urine gun. A urine gun is really more the domain of Binding of Isaac there, bro. And we know that exists in several forms in that game. All right, so let me try this out. That does block shit! Oh my goodness! Come on! Why am I just discovering this now? Oh man. I feel like such an idiot. Oh, look at this bullshit ass garbage. Give me some fucking top tier shit. Ugh. Whoa, careful. Careful, you little fuck. I suppose I could have done the whole unlock thing with that. Oh well. Not worth it. Just waste a lot of time. What are we facing? Oh, it's these jackholes. Alright. God, that does way more damage than it should, and I already took a hit. Fuck! Man, aim's on point at least. I wonder if I can double down these fuckers. Alright, so I'm gonna hit him. Ah, damn! I was hoping that would be, hoping it would be one more and then down on it. That's fine. Without fireplace or no balls? Nah, fireplace isn't really worth it, honestly. Just use it a bunch of time for nothing really important. I think I've already got what's down there anyways. Yeah, alright. Two armor and no full health. Garbage ass garbage. Yeah, I mean, that's, the sling is fucking great. Super good.
Oh, what? How did I get hit by that? Fuck you.
You little shit-ass motherfucker. Swinging my sword like a madman, still got hit by that somehow. I like that this sword does kind of the Halo route where you kind of zoom forward a little bit with it. I like that. Makes it feel very punchy. Oh, come on, health. All right. That's fair. You got some health for me? Oh, it's only half health, though. Oh, that's good shit. All right. Oh, I never checked if those were those little mini bullet sharks actually counted. I think they do. Low tier again. Come on now, let's be reasonable about this. Oh, nice. Nice try, bitch. Whoa. Oh, what? Fucking trash, mother. There's still one left, are you? There you are, you little coward. Eat it. I don't like this. This is going very badly. Ah, yeah, fucker. I hope that hit him for a lot. Nice. There we go. Yeah, back to full health. All right. Things are looking up. Beautiful. Fucking great. Man, full health or bust on the sword, and that's for damn sure. Oh, good. Extra health. Alright, well, at least I got the sling. Let's fucking nail this son of a bitch. Or rock. Rock. Oh, I should have used rock. Is this, oh, no. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, it's the... Ugh. Whoop! Whoop! Oh, fucker! How the hell did he tag me with that? Little shit. Whoop. Oh, nice. Alright. Damn it. Can't be missing these. Damn it, come on. I was on point with my aiming before. Okay. Ah, oh, damn it. Shit. Oops. Goo! Oh! Oh, goo! Ah! You little shit. Oh, you little. Oh, fuck you. Whoa! Alright, that's a different pattern. Oh, shit. No! Fuck! From downtown! Ah, well. That's probably good all the same, actually.
Oh, fuck me!
I have to come back to this at some point. That was kind of disgusting and embarrassing all at the same time. All right, well, that's it for tonight. I'm going to hop on over to the main Giving a Flock channel. You see the link in the lower left-hand side of your screen there. We're running a charity stream. Only indie games all of November to benefit Child's Play. You'll see the link to that in the lower right-hand side of the screen. I, of course, streaming all of November as well in support of that. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.